It is annoying to have your webcam incorrectly flipped or mirrored in virtual meetings or video interviews. You may have tried some solutions like updating your system or webcam driver to solve the issue. In this video, we will give you a simple method to mirror and flip your webcam video on your Windows and Mac computer. This method works for all the video chat platforms you use. Part 1, how to flip, mirror and rotate webcam smoothly. When you fail to mirror or flip your webcam on video chat tools, the free virtual webcam software FindCam can help you do it without any effort. Step 1. Download and install FindCam. The downloading link is in the description. Step 2. Launch FindCam and connect webcams. Or after installation, click the FindCam icon to launch it. First, you need to connect a webcam to capture the video. Connect a local or external camera via USB or Wi-Fi. Or use your iPhone as well as your Android phone as a 4K HD webcam. Step 3. Use the Transform panel to flip, mirror and rotate webcams. Click on the Transform button at the top of your image. Click on the buttons to flip your webcam horizontally or vertically as well. You can also rotate your video 90 degrees clockwise or counterclockwise. Tips to look superb on video calls: you can also remove the background with one click. To make your videos more engaging, you can add other content, like PPT slides, computer apps, and windows. You can also apply cinematic effects and filters to look superb and get a better video experience. Part 2. How to apply the mirrored webcam with video platforms. Now that you know how to adjust your webcam as you like, it's easy to apply the changed video to other platforms. Just remember two things. 1. Don't forget to turn on the FindCam virtual camera feature. 2. On the platform you are using, select FindCam as the camera. Let's look at a few examples next. Let's see how to use FindCam as webcam on Microsoft Teams. Launch Teams. Click on the More Actions button and select Settings. Select Devices and scroll down to the camera part. Expand the camera list and select Find Share FindCam as the camera. Close Settings and join a meeting. You can see your changed video the same as in FindCam, and every adjustment you do in FindCam will sync to the meeting. And how to use FindCam as webcam on Zoom. Open Zoom and join a meeting directly. Click on the upper arrow icon next to the video button. Click on Find Share FindCam from the list. Enjoy your meeting. Now let's take a look at how to use FindCam as webcam on websites like Google Meet. Visit your Google Meet homepage. Click on the gear icon in the top right corner. Select Find Share FindCam as the camera in the video settings. Enjoy the meeting with your mirrored webcam. The last example is Discord. How to make your image and Discord video calls attractive with FindCam? In your Discord desktop program, open the user settings. Find and click on Voice and Video. Scroll down to Video Settings and select Find Share FindCam as the camera. Click on Test Video to preview your video. Close User Settings and go to a voice channel. Start and enjoy your video chat. With FindCam, you can easily flip, mirror and rotate your webcam for Teams, Zoom, Google Meeting, Discord, Omegle and any other video platforms. That's it for today. Hope it's helpful. If you like it, please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more video tips. Thanks for watching and see you next time.